today I got an email from someone who had ordered our top release Fidlock buckle. This is really cool. It's got this section on top. You lift up and slide the buckle out. Boom, done deal. Now his complaint was that it was a little difficult to get back together. And I may be missing a point here, but I want to show you how easy it is. That's together, right there. No fiddling, no messing, you just drop it on top. Now, it's a little more difficult to get apart. So he may have meant to say he was having trouble getting it apart. We'll do that again. Lift on the top and bring the bottom down just a little bit and you're apart. To put it together again, here's how easy it is. That's it, it's together and it will not come apart. Okay, our next style is the slide release. And this one, you simply slide one part away from the other. And again though, it's that easy to put back together again. This is really great for people that have trouble with their hands, any mobility issues with their hands or arms. It is so easy to take this buckle apart, just slide it, and then boom, it's back together again. No finding a slot, no trying to get it just right. Our last style today is the beefy slide release. It's a pretty hefty buckle, and it's the same principle though. You just slide the thing apart, and to get it back together again, just get it close, and it's back together again. It's that easy. Take it apart with a slide, put it together just by getting it close. Fidlocks, amazing, amazing buckles. Great if you've got arthritic hands or other issues in terms of using a typical plastic side release buckle. And Fidlocks, get them, use them, you'll love them.